welcome back to our YouTube channel. So for today's video is I'm going to state my tips, study tips during college. Okay, I've been using this one since I'm second year college, and yes, it's super effective para sa ako. So why not apply, diba? So yes, since I'm into music, every time I study is nadu music. I'm into music, so what I do is, if na ako klase, mamina ko music, and make sure that the music is that you're using two headset or one headset. Pero make sure po, nagsaka ang headset nyo is nasa music yun. Ayaw po sa inyong klase kay. Once na mag, ina tamali kayo nakawag sa teacher, so pa-answer ta. And once na sa music, dahil na dito na sa listan or what, diba? Or ina tamali na balik sa saba, where in fact, you know that the music was sila nag-discuss. And it's disrespectful in some kind. So yun. Ako sad, magtuon is nandiyo ko'y chocolate or na ko'y food nyo hantin para di kumagdukan. Ay, balik ta sa music. The music for me is pampamata sa ako ah. Like, always magduka. And I know that. And yes, if my music, dili ra imo nga papay imo utok maninaw sa klase. Dili ra patay imo utok for my response. Nakay motivation. Or nakay, nakay energy. Diba? So now, we're chatting. Because our teacher is Nana Sinis.
Hello, good morning, all.
Morning, Miss.
Morning, Miss.
Yes, good morning. Can you hear me clearly?
Choppy gamay, Miss.
Choppy gamay, Miss. I'm in the hospital, manggod. Sige, let's just review what it's all about. Pangita ko mindot ka signal, okay?
Okay, Miss. Karon mo ba sa kay module ha, kay module at ang pwede ano.
Alright, it seems na ako'y makita ng spot, okay, but I will, okay na siya or daily pa?
Okay na, Miss.
Actually, okay na siya, Miss. Okay. Di lang ko mag-open og cam because dili kadaog akong data. Okay, so let's review what is all about module 7. So, by now, nayoban sa inyo nga nakapas na, no? Very good. The deadline will be this coming Sunday. So, this module 7 has something to do with business organization. Okay, so when we talk about business organization, it has something to do with the forms, no? So the forms of organizational structure from a business perspective, like sole proprietorship, partnership, and corporation. This is the most basic forms na ito madali. So na ito yung cooperative, na ito yung liability, company, and a lot more. So it depends on what type of form, would you like to choose. So let us define first, what are these three forms of business organization? So first is, okay, Joseph, tell us something about sole proprietorship.
Hello, Miss. Am I audible?
Yes.
Okay.
sole proprietorship means is basically a business organization owned by only one person or only one entity. So there are advantages and disadvantages to this. For the advantages, it is easy to organize because you only have yourself to lead the organization. And then go into details with very minimal expense. Three, easy to dissolve. Because of course, how can you dissolve? It's easiest to dissolve because you only have yourself, right? Fourth is operations are essentially simple in nature. Five is decisions are done faster. And six, all profits go to the owner only. And three, the disadvantages of having a sole proprietorship kind of organization, the owner has unlimited liabilities. The second is growth and expansion potential are only limited. And then the third is, the owner is solely responsible, only he is responsible for all aspects of his business. And if it fails, he cannot blame anyone else. And if it succeeds also, then he has himself to thank for it. Now, fourth is, the owner suffers all negative consequences, including the losses.
Okay, very good. I guess you stated everything. You comprehensively describe what is sole proprietorship. So just a reiteration, sole proprietorship is a type of business
open. The business is run by only one person. Similar, one large advantage of sole proprietorship is easy. The one that I like, easy to organize. Does not require filing articles of incorporation, regular meetings, or election of board members. And also, sole proprietorship requires access to personal income. The other side of this structure is that the small disadvantage is there is no separation between the entrepreneur and the business, meaning master of none, shop of all trades, as a woman. This means the sole proprietor is personally liable for business losses. Also, if the proprietor dies, the business is exist. So basically, it's essential to everything from the definition up to the pros and cons of this structure. Okay, very good.
So moving on, the second type is partnership. Okay, Janelle, can you describe to us what is partnership, its pros and cons as well?
Janelle?
Okay, how about Sylvan?
Good morning, Miss.
Yes, good morning.
Partnership, an association of two or more persons who contribute money, property, or industry to a common fund with the intention of dividing the profits among themselves. Advantages. Number one, easy to form, two, synergistic, three, great potential for expansion and growth, four, ensure better operations, disadvantages, unlimited liability for partnership, two, partnership are subject to corporate income tax, three, business can be automatically terminated, and lastly, any partner can commit the partnership into obligation.
Okay, thank you, Sylvan. Okay, as you mentioned, when we talk about partnership,
excuse me, it's like a business structure open for businesses run and owned by two or more entrepreneurs. So the large advantage of having a partnership structure is, same with sole partnership, it can open with easy information, generally, if you're a general partner, capitalist, as a general partner. So the partners are not individually under share of the partnership profits. This means the advantage actually is that partnership owners can be personally liable for business losses. Okay? The partnership is not a separate entity from the owners or entrepreneurs and like a corporation. So normally, if one is not, the business doesn't exist as well. Any disagreements between partners can be grounds for business dissolution. Okay? So not only about a general partner, not a capitalist partner. And I'm not only going to discuss this class. Partnership something like that. This will be discussed in detail.
Okay, the third type is what we call as the corporate. So when we talk about corporation, how that give us a brief description of what it is. Choppy ka, okay, choppy siya. Ako di ay. So when we talk about corporation, a corporation is complicated, no? It's more complicated to found and maintain. This is one of its disadvantage.
By definition, corporation is an artificial being, having its own juridical personality. And since we talk about juridical personality, its identity is separate, not as its owners. The structure also requires maintenance of at least annual reporting, including annual financial statements and other data. So when we talk about favorable advantages, the protection of personal assets, also owners and records and officers, they are limited in liability to the amount being invested in the corporation. So if you have a corporation of the customer's records, it doesn't work that way. It only depends on the amount of stocks being invested, and also the quality of the data. And the main disadvantage would be complicated, it's very complicated to find anything, since it requires I know organizational meeting, but like all board of directors and as I said, the corporation doesn't make these separate from owners. Ownership is easy to transfer, but we need to be able to sell. Now your shares are company or corporation, and you have certain financial ownership costs.
So I have provided everything from the notes. Now let's discuss about the mga activities. So activity one, all you need to do is to determine at least three businesses falling under each of the business organization and provide a brief background as to why you chose it. You can also go to search engine sites for references and guide. Now this time class, if mangulang ang gani tao o site mga ganitang mga sites sa internet, no, please make it sure to include in your references, but sa citation, where did you get that website, for authenticity of your answer. It's more good if
di copy-paste lang na, general copy-pasting lang na akong ipuha, wala na po nag-plagiarize of work. So it would be best if mo quote, if you would like to quote, ahamu anagikan, no, please include the website on your submission, okay? So basically, nanamay na mas, and I'll just wait for all of you to submit all at once so I can also score them all at once. Alright, the next activity has something to do with content creation. Now, what do we mean by that? So all you need to do is to evaluate the suitable form of business ownership for an enterprise you intend to put up. So since we're talking about content, so it has something to do with a vlog. I have also provided some requirements or mechanics or instructions on what should be the content of your blog. So in English, the blog may request entries containing dirty, foul, and offensive language will not be credited. A blog entries must not be more than 3 minutes and not less than 1 minute. Okay, Maharanash. Yes, Joseph?
Miss, can we utilize TikTok, Miss?
Yes, yeah. It's koan siya open, no? Bahala kung saan ninyo as long as na I content. But,
so yes, yeah, can, we will choose as our personal opinion the best kind of organization.
Yeah. Correct.
In relation to a business that we want to make, anak.
Yes. Exacto. Unsay pinaka ganahan ninyo nga form na, for example, you would like to put up a business late Christmas break. Would be okay. Hello?
Yes, miss.
Yes, miss.
Pwede put miss on option, miss, if okay, rapod. You can like, maybe after sa module 7, you can post it and then balagang deadline is next year na lang.
So
if we choose to spend our vacation, okay, rapod, if we choose to work on it before the vacation or a free June means a vacation. Okay, rapod.
Okay, ana na lang, i-flash na lang natin na ng module. Module 8 and 9. So, magdepende na lang sa deadline. As long as makamit sa deadline, so it's okay if ang sira ninyo karoon nga year or if ang sira ninyo next year. Okay, thank you for that suggestion. So, maybe I can do that.
I'm so happy.
Alright, so maybe next week we will have a quiz. I'll just post some. I will introduce the quiz first, and then we'll have a quiz. And for those who will attend the COA next week, I'll be giving additional points for your score. Okay, so mag-quiz ta all about forms of business organization. Okay, mao lang na. And then, do not forget to comply with the deadline. I'm pretty sure na compliant pa rin mo sa mga deadlines. If madelay ka man, let me know ahead of time. With proof na nung maka-open ka sa ability. Okay, so give me a solid proof na to merit your claim. Sa consumer behavior, I haven't uploaded it yet because I'm still looking for a good topic. I'm sorry kasi if they class for consumer behavior because I'm in the hospital. I'm accompanying my mom, so I'm going to discharge today tomorrow. So when I'm in the room, that's really hard. I'm actually doing some new screening room. I'm going to new words reading room. Alright, so honestly, I hope it's not my mom. Yung akin naman siya, nag-wait ka lang yung final official result siya. Kailangan advise the doctor na mag-discharge na. Siya either cut or either today or So I'll just post na lang for consumer behavior na easy na to ma-answer. And then later tingnan. So I'm having a hard time hanggang getting signal here. So let's just meet next week for entrepreneurship and consumer behavior. So right after this, I'm able to hold the class because choppy kita getting the people. Okay, I hope you understand this.
Okay, yes, thank you.
So I guess that would be all for today, and thank you for all. Nine pa mo ka po. Nako sa ni screenshot because for those who attended today, 5 points plus 10 points. All right, so ano? Ganahan mo ko ang daghan mo attend, but it appears na marag naman mo attend ng uban, no? Ano ba nisip? Alright, so that would be all for me. So please read everything in advance and you can work, no, on your blog as early as now.
And you can be really creative on your content. It regardless if on sa nga mga mag TikTok ba mo or sa YouTube ba mo or something, no? Ana, so okay lang ito. As long as na-follow ang guidelines, and then it's more on a personal touch. Pero bitang-bili siya scripted, like nag-ubyara, nagbasa sa internet, sa search engine, and then gibidyohan in yourself, it would be best na it's more on a personal tone. Pero bitang, you tell a story, you tell your opinion about this one, so mas tingot na siya in Ana, okay? So you can be really creative, okay? So thank you for attending, everyone, and I'll see you all next week. Bye for now. Thank you.
Time is thinking.
I'm done!
Joke, na ako sa online klase. Pero, ang next na mga class is same teacher. And as what she said earlier, wala siya klase. So yeah, I'm gonna do some of my modules and start and join another meet. Okay, so bye guys, thank you for watching. Hope you like this video. If you do, please do like, comment, and share this to all your friends. And yes, be happy as always. I'm so happy now kay naam yung 5 points or 10 points. So to gain 5 points kay solo ko. And yes, I'm so proud of myself. Thank you guys for watching.